Channeling 6. Hit him! Oh god, I keep missing. Piercing 7. Money. Should I pull one of these beetles? Oh, don't they aggro? I'll probably get both of them on me. I believe they do. We need bat wings or bat fur or something like that. I moved. Fly on over here, baby. Five points, it's on almost half. Hate to kill you, you're such a cute little thing. Back here. Don't like chasing things. Nothing. Hey. Will these guards kill the things if it gets too difficult? Slim pickings. Those fire beetles are sticking together. Wait, this one's by itself now? I'll consider that. Oh, here's another one. He's closer. Fizzles? Get a little further away. Doing fine so far. Halfway dead. Hooray. No fire beetle eye. Damn it. Bit damage from him. I Feel like taking on another fire beetle. Let's get some points back, though. Not good enough. Get the points back that way. Haha. And damage something at the same time. Hello, my clicky mandible friend. Please give me my eye, your eye, actually. After I kill you. You don't have to give me my eye, I already have that. And I kind of like it where it is. Okay, he's kind of hurting me. Ouch. Nothing, damn. That's his pet, right? Oh, here's one. Channeling 7, alteration 4, yay! Bat fur? Awesome. It's like he's digging me out. You gotta dig out the root! You got an infected toothy! Two bone chips and a warhammer? Rusty two-handed hammer? That'll fetch a nice price. I mean, compared to anything else we've been doing. Oh, another weapon! You're full of weapons, I won't be able to move. Nice. A cloth wristband. Armor class 1. Obviously goes on the wrist. Bone chips and a rusty broadsword. Where's the other body? Probably this one. Yeah. Ooh. I'm making out here. What I got here? A cloth cape. Goes around the back for AC2. Nice. Ear, back, face, ring, wrist, arms. Back. Nice. I got all kinds of goodies now. I like this. That's Knocklin's pet, right? Oh no? He's got a weapon? That's a decaying skeleton with a weapon? Alright. I want that weapon. I rusty halberd. Actually. There you go. Another one. All these weapons. I'm gonna sell all this crap. Hooray! I thought this one might join in. Oh, damn it. Wait, I can cast spells? Oh man. Let's throw out the key for now. I'm gonna end up using these up, so. Don't have room for a key. You always get a new key. It's just there's a whole bunch spawning with weapons. And we wanna get in on that action. So this is what it's like to be a newbie in EverQuest. I know a bit more about the game than I did back then, but I still get just as lost. For some reason I thought I had two hitting me. Oh, I got pants! Cloth pants! 3 AC. Awesome! Loving it. Another tooth. Can't do anything. I don't have any room for that, right? Oh, wait, I used up my stuff. Okay, here we go. I can get a tooth. Out of food and drink. Oh, he's got a staff. Ooh, 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 ooh. Might draw them both. It's okay, though. They're only decaying skeletons. Plenty of health and mana to go around. I can get that other tooth if the snake doesn't disappear. Oh, another cloth cap. Can't use that though. Worn great staff, 200 blunt damage, 6. As opposed to my 3. Huh. Well, I know I want it. I just don't know what to do with those other stuff. I can't do anything with it. What's that? I'm gonna get the other one. There's two of them here. Now we can get it. Oh no. Okay, never mind. Well, wait, there's two? There's two. Oh, I hate to trade it in. You know what? No one wants the fire beetle leg. So drop that. Oh, wait. Wait a second. Alright, alright, I got it. Two of them. Alright, now I can go get the key. Can't possibly carry anymore, I don't have any more slots. Yeah, buy my crap. Everyone probably buys and sells all their stuff here because it's so close. Not from that guy though. He's weird. Man, my eyes are killing me. Ooh! 3 gold! And 3 copper for the rusty halberd. Awesome. We're in the money here, guys. Same here. Yeah, 2 rusty halberds. Nice. 2 gold, 8 silver, etc. So the rusty broadsword is pretty cheap compared to everything else. This I'm gonna keep. And this stuff I'm keeping. Someone wanted snake fangs, didn't they? Might as well hold on to them. Now I need to find someone who's selling boxes. And who was that again? I guess I'm gonna buy a couple wrist pouches. That'll have to do for now. Oh, that's too big. Wow. Bat fur is too big to fit in that. Snake scales? What can fit in here? Are you kidding me? Snake fangs can fit, and that's it. Damn. Well, I want the key in order to see. Well, that was kind of a waste, wasn't it? Okay, I want to find somebody who's selling bags I can actually use. This guy has them. Okay. So I'm gonna sell one of these. Oh, I need to empty it. Okay, that stuff has something in it. I'm gonna have that one. One water flask. Okay, because that's absolutely a necessity. Now let's see if we can get the backpack. Yeah. And yeah, we still have enough for food. So as far as water flask, get two more. And loaves of bread, two more. Bread and water flask, because we're poor. Now we got a backpack, that's nice. Oh, done. We should be able to put anything in here. I'll just use the wrist patch, I guess, to just keep these fangs in, and then I'll sell them. Alright, done. Let's go get that level. Fizzle. And we got one with a weapon. I could put the weapons in my backpack. Farsight. Oh, I can't loot it because he... I'm not sure if he knew that, if he considered that. I can't loot it because he killed it. Oh, didn't he take the experience from it? You know? He took the experience. I'm not sure. If he knew what he was doing, well, he's a jerk. If not, well, then, thanks. There's another one with a weapon now. Don't take this one, guy. I don't see him near me. This is... I'm not good at one-handed blunt. Or two-handed blunt. I gotta level up that skill. Works best if you're using a fast weapon. But, I'm not sure if what kind of two-handed blunts or fast weapons, like probably some kind of mace or something. Probably a much higher level than what I'm using now. This is pretty pathetic. Got him though, and two-handed blunt, one. And it's a rusty bastard sword, only worth a few, but hey. I wonder if I can loot this other one now. Nope. Is that one corpse? It's a lot of pieces for one corpse. I want that weapon. He didn't answer me either. Huh. Should appear in this window. Can I loot this weapon? How long do I have to wait? Ooh! Shoes! Cloth sandals. On to feetsies. Hooray! It's funny, they're a different shade than the others. Too far away. Ah, got it. Rusty bastard sword. Oh, that. Nope. I meant to open that. Cool. I filled it up already. Alright. Who's next? More bat fur? Where are you going? Didn't I only hit you for 1 point? Oh no, I crushed it for 12 each. Nice. Yeah, this hits a little harder. Oh, a snake egg. Good. We're looking for that. This is tiny. This should be able to fit in here. Awesome. I'm not going to be keeping that for long, that's for sure. I'll be trading that in. I mean, I'll get other bags to fill up the slots first, and then... I've seen them spawn over here before. They have some cool things, these skeletons. Oh, I'm killing them quickly now. A ration. What size is this? Is this tiny? Small? So only tiny things will fit in the wrist pouch. Small things won't fit. Oh, he's got a club. Splintering club. Die. I forget, if you try to hit something, like engage it, and miss, does it still attack you? I think it does. It might not even notice that you swung at it. Some funny. Oh, I'm about to lose minor shielding. That's not a good time. I am better at two-handed blunt now, though. Yeah, going up quickly. I'm gonna lose some points now. Bad timing. Hey, 6, 7, 8 just now. Shielding is gone. Ow. Another point in 200 blunt. What, 4 points just on this fire beetle. Now if I can just survive it. next hit. Yeah, there you go. Leg and eye. Well, it does improve things. Bring them both. Your turn. Two furs. And nothing. <laughs> 93%. Most level. Ooh, you got a weapon too. A rusty flail. Cool. Like his corpse was a huge bump. Let's see. I can put the key in there. Can put that in there. Those won't stack? Well, that stinks. I got room now. Why is Knocklin's pet hitting me? I wasn't targeting that. Damn, the pets won't kill it. There's a decaying skelly. I gotta find my key, which I've hidden away. I'm never gonna get it. I'm gonna die now. They're both here. And I used it wrong, didn't I? Damn it. Let me in. Ah. Wait, I remember how. I can't. I'm gonna die. Ugh! Why did Knocklin's pet attack me? Yes. End it. Are you kidding me? Maybe I could have killed Knocklin's pet. Didn't hit me that hard. I figured it was tough. It's Knocklin's pet. Yeah, thanks. Oops, I had the... It's hitting me again! Oh my god! Hand to hand! I don't have anything memorized. I don't have my weapons. No, I can't win this. Not with hand to hand. Can I quickly loot my corpse? Now hit it with that. It'll be okay if, as long as I hit it a few more times. There you go. Man, this thing, I didn't think this thing would attack me. Damn. Got a rotting femur. Oh, that's right! He wanted me to kill his pet. Right, okay. That's so loud. Okay. Well, you know, the pet was right by him. I forgot what he said. That he wanted me to, kill it. Well, now I'll get some XP. I lost some XP, right? Oh, what do I have? 96, 98%? I can't make out the font there. I'll probably level up from giving him this. He's not gonna talk to me right now. I just give him the item, right? Alright, let's give him the item. Ah, you have found him and obviously removed his presence from the yard. You have my thanks, small as it is, for such a menial task. Here, keep this worthless bit of bone for your labors. Can I give it to you again? I guess I gave it to him. Unless it went on the ground. So that didn't even level me up? That didn't seem to do anything for my XP. Ooh! Got a cloth choker. For AC1, nice. Nick. Awesome. That's why I love collecting stuff like that. All taken off skeletons. Pretty fitting, huh? Morbid. Let's see if this levels up. 2 experience percentage. And we're good to go. Maybe we'll get a few more skill increases with the 200 blunt. Nice. I have to hit him. There you go. Hey, hey! Nice. No room for this. Okay. That's what I wanted to do. Sign out here. Normally I would want to get a little buffer in case I get killed by someone like Nocklin's pet or some crap like that. I figure I'm not supposed to kill him. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. See you in the next episode. I'll probably let you see me kill a few undead rats, and that's really it for this area. Maybe hand in some stuff. And, you know, these little ingredients. Bat fur and stuff that we're supposed to hand in. And, yeah, that's it. I need, all I need is one rat ear. And, we're good to go. I can start handing stuff in. So thanks for watching. See you next time. And Ender. And Endering, go strong.